Good day, everyone. Good day, sir. I am John Lawrence El Caballo from Section A002, and this is my assignment for week 3. Preamble. We, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God in order to build a just and humane society and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves, our posterity, the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law and the regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, do ordain and promulgate this constitution. After learning about the preamble, how do you define the following words? So, faith in God. As one of the Christians who follow God, we should have faith and trust in Him. We should believe and commit ourselves to it with our whole being in everything we do in life. Unity. It means helping and supporting each other in adverse circumstances. We should act, work, and think as one of the development for our country. Patriotism. It means our loyalty to our nation and to our leaders. We should have love and devotion to our own country. Work. In life, we should work hard not just for ourselves, but for our country. We should work as one in order to win any circumstances, especially in this time of pandemic. Respect for life. We must respect our own life and lives of other people. Respect means that you accept somebody for who they are, even when they're different from you or you don't agree with them. If you want to be respected, then respect others too. Respect for law and government. As citizens, we respect the laws because they are clearly communicated and fairly enforced. Everyone is held accountable to the same laws, and those laws protect our fundamental rights. Same as the government, we should respect them because they are doing their best to run our country, unless those officials are corrupt. Truth. Being real allows us to grow and mature as individuals, learning from our mistakes. In our society, truthfulness strengthens social relationships, while lying and hypocrisy weaken them. Justice. Justice means that we have behaved in a way that is fair, equal, and balanced for everyone. Justice is so important in crimes, trials, and judgments. Freedom. It is ability to act, talk, or think as one wishes without restriction or limitation, as well as the absence of a dictatorial government. We are free to do the things we want, but not totally, as long as it's morally right, as long as it doesn't disobey the law, and it doesn't affect negatively or touch others' lives. Love. Love is everywhere. There's love for God, love for ourselves, love for our family, friends, and love for our country. We must love ourselves first before loving others, and if you already have that, it would radiate to other people that would bring joy, happiness, and peace. Equality. It means treating everyone the same, and that every individual has an equal opportunity to make the most of their lives and talents. Peace. A time of peace is one in which there are no fights or wars. Peace is also a state of harmony, quiet, or calm that is unaffected by anything. Love and understanding can contribute to peace. Promotion of the common good. It is related to equality, which involves accepting the responsibility to engage in the political and civic processes that will ensure all citizens benefit from the policies and decisions. Concern for family and future generations. We can show our concern for our families by loving them, respecting them, and by caring them. To show our concern for the future generations, we must preserve our natural resources, so that they will have resources that they can use in the future. Concern for the environment. We can show our concern to our environment by simply putting our trashes in the right place, planting trees, and doing the 3Rs method. These acts would help preserve our environment that future ones will be using. And the last one is order. Law and order. order will be maintained when people obey and comply with the law, and this would result to a peaceful community. So that would be all. Thank you for watching and listening. I hope you learned something in this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!